cut through the statue for you.
Thank you. Guns! I'll always buy guns you don't need!
This isn't a discussion. You're not going without me. Period.
Look, I need you here protecting Sanctuary. If this turns out to be a trap, I need you to keep these people safe.
Is this because Angel told me not to come? It is, isn't it?
Lilith, damn it, would you just trust me, okay?
If you get killed, I'm gonna be really pissed.
Noted.
If you live, I'm tearing those clothes right off your body.
Yeah,
also,
Lilith, we're standing right here.
Also noted.
Nobody wants to hear that.
Go on.
Oh, time to think up some memorable last words. This is it, everybody. Lilith, Mordecai, you're protecting the city. Brick will provide air support from Thousand Cuts, and I'll climb up to Control Core Angel from the cliff face. Any questions?
Yeah, why ain't I going? I gotta pay Hyperion back for Bloodwing.
And you will, but for now, I need you protecting Sanctuary in case this is just another trap. You'll get your payback, Mordecai. I promise.
Long as you say so, Roland.
Vault Hunter, we have a shot at stealing the Vault Key and stopping Jack from waking the Warrior. All you have to do is get past a force field that'll atomize you, destroy a bunker carrying enough firepower to level a continent, and get through a door you can't possibly open.
That's his way of saying we're probably gonna die.
It's time to get Claptrap to Thousand Cuts. We need him to shut down the force field.
Make it painful, guys.
This is gonna be fun!
Thank you.
FYI, it may take some serious convincing to get Claptrap to head to Thousand Cuts.
You as my minion, then Angel just happened to attack Sanctuary. Don't you get it? Jack was coming after me. It's time to take the fight to him. I'll meet you in Thousand Cuts.
I'm sure we'll... Doing this again soon enough. Tell your plan.
Ready to go? Minion, I've started my attack! I'm gonna tag every inch of this mountain if it's the last thing I do! Let's go! We're gonna make Jack regret ever setting up shop on this cliff! It'll take him minutes to wash this graffiti off. Minutes, I say! Hey, you coming or not? Oh, right. You're not a Hyperion robot.
Dominion wish to thank you for your attempts to overthrow us. The numerous deaths you have suffered during your revenge quest have brought in...
Flying turret! Rush commando!
Thank you.
revenge against whomever forced you into this unfortunate state? Why not upgrade your arsenal with some Hyperion firearms?
Careful, Slam! My boy's seen a ton of bad guys between you and the bunker. I know you can do it. I'm making my way up the cliffside, soldier. Keep pushing your way up and I'll meet you at the chamber.